Mickey James at NXT! Well, here comes the girl with the shiniest wizard.
A competitor that's shown she possesses tremendous heart from bell to bell.
A true inspirational superstar.
Come on, let's go!
Go! Get him!
Yeah!
This is what the entire NXT UK Women's Division is after. This one's all about the NXT UK Women's Championship. To have the opportunity for the NXT UK Women's Championship is not something these competitors take lightly.
Now, I bumped into the champion earlier tonight. She made it abundantly clear that she has no plans of letting the title go.
She's surely revving up, but she better put the rubber on the road already. Just like that, Knox finds a counter. Everything in this match is legal, and we have cameras all over the arena. So wherever these superstars' imagination takes them, you won't miss any of the action.
And you need a limitless imagination to win a match like this. You have to stay on
the champion into the cover! It only gets a one count.
Amazing effort by her.
Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
Put it in the corner now.
Laying in those shots in the corner.
She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it, too.
Oh, straight forward. Roundhouse kick. That was nasty. Can't be good. Down on the windpipe. Massive atomic drop.
Elbow on the spot. She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her.
What a punch. She's fighting back. Quick exchange of counters there.
And look at her, feeding off the WWE Universe's energy.
Belly to back suplex, high on the back of the neck.
The challenger's looking shaken.
I don't have you walking funny.
Knox cuts her off.
She's getting
shoulders down. Championship on the line. And she thwarts the pin attempt in one.
I gotta tell you, I thought she was done there.
Kick! Inverted tree of woe position now. And that's what we call the tree of woe position, folks. With a waist lock takedown.
Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
And a basement drop kick.
Nasty headbutt. Not done yet.
Beautiful side suplex.
We can have a new champion.
What? Only two?
Based on what we just saw, I think this match is far from over.
Who knows what that kickout cost? The champ might be running on fumes. Confidence must be waning as she hits the opposition. For the championship! Kick out after one from the champion.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance. Oh,
that's gonna hurt.
Face crusher!
Saves herself.
Oh, it's raking the back. Ooh, that hurt right in the kidney.
Golly.
The challenger not looking good right now.
Letting this match go a little longer than is strictly advisable might want to start making use of that stipulation.
And Knox is really being knocked around here. Champ looking to end this. Kick out after one from the challenger.
Shows that this is still anybody's match at this point.
Headlock.
Looking for more damage here.
She turns it right around with a counter.
Yeah, but she needs to maintain some offense to fully get back in this one.
And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
In the back. And she's in total control. Yeah, she hasn't been giving her opponent any reprieve. Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose.
Oh, man. Nasty kick.
She's looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
Elbow smash.
Ooh, that can knock you out.
That hurt. Sent out of the ring, not sure. She wants to be here. Attack after attack on target. Keegan gets fended off. There they go. Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
Now trapping the opposition.
Oh, yeah.
She's saying, let's go. Bring it.
Rock with a headbutt. And a follow-up with a...
The title might change hands.
Is it enough? The cover. Boom. Head kick connects. She's trying to create space.
Point of the knee buried into the gut, setting up the pump handle. Here we go. Up and...
Oh, yeah. She is really getting fired up.
And the new